people out there think the homeless is great, that you're living in a hotel and you have luxury and you're living the life of Riley. You're not living a life of Riley. You're not living a life of luxury. Me, my husband and my two kids, we have to eat, sleep and wash all in one room.
Downstairs.